chat with you about. A club is a dirty place. Sometimes after a night of dancing, I leave smelling of cigarettes and beer. Sometimes I leave covered in the sweat of strangers. I need to wash off, but I don't want the partying to stop, you know? Lucky for me, there's the rubber duck. The rubber ducky that's jacked up with speakers so I can wash my something while the room is quaking. You should go get one. No, they didn't pay me to say that. I just love it. Really? I do. I'm serious. Anyway, this next track I've got for you is a mad banger. Come to me.
Thank you. having a dream you can never achieve. When was the last time you even sat down and worked on that record? You know, amalgamation of cells, burials, and disappointment.
Something on your floor that you need taken care of? Uncle Vito's carpets and cleaning says, don't worry about it. No matter what the problem, we'll clean it up like it was never there.
Come on!
Forget about it. Just give us a call and a couple of fellows will drop by. Bada bing, bada boom, good to go. I'm a star that out of your hair in no time. And with prices so low, you can't refuse.
Uncle Vito.
Carpets and cleaning. You didn't see nothing.
Keeping it real in the hood. It's all good in the hood.
This is Heavy Man on the Hood. Next up is Combust by Dope.
Thank you.
Point.
Looks like you have a caller. Yes, hello.
I've got a bone to pick with you, Jones.
Hello, Arnie. How are you?
Not good. I heard you earlier flapping your trap and telling the pony car community out there that the best way to deal with a box paint job is to use oven cleaner and a plastic baggie.
And that is the best way to deal with that.
I'm not done. Can I finish? Can I finish?
Go ahead, Arnie.
The best way to serve a box paint job, like if you got some orange peeling happening at something, is with great fluid. Everybody knows that. Just pour it all over the thing. Douse it up!
Respectfully, Arnie, I disagree. There's a better...
Of course you disagree. You also sing the praises of acrylic and exterminator hair brush nozzles, don't you? And how many model cars have you taken to this show, John?
Okay, thank you for calling, honey. My brother again. This is Barry Jones, and you're listening to 101.4 Classic Classic.
Found yourself in a sticky situation with the law?
All I did was drop a roofie in that briefcase drink. I meant it as a clue.
Hi, I'm Stan the Man Brightman, and I'm here to protect your rights and your dignity. It doesn't matter if you just bumped an ounce and flew through eight red lights or if that sweet nugget you got home from the Derby turned out to be 14. Hear that? America's on your side. No matter what the situation, no matter what the body count, I'm willing to get my hands dirty for you. So when you need a friend, you give me a call at 555, be silent.
Stands the man. Man comes be all you can go. And Frank Man, be all you can.
明白了，别别的，明天啊喂，明白了，不要，喂，hang family。